Hey guys, so the CTO mining on Satoshi app has just concluded, and you have to link your withdrawal address as usual, and also be reminded that we still have some two projects ongoing on the Satoshi app. In case you are still new to the Satoshi app mining, what you need to do is to link your withdrawal address on the CTO page. I will show you that. Then you can as well participate in the project ongoing currently current ongoing project. When you click on this project here, you are seeing this ACA and you are seeing this Avenue 1. So for this ACA, what you need to do is to click on it. This is for those that are still new to the Satoshi app mining. Then you click on this top of this page, you'll be seeing participate in projects. Because I'm currently participating, that's why you're seeing exit airdrop. But if you have not started participating, you will be seeing participate in project. So this, you just click on that participate in project and you'll be able to start participating in this particular AKKA airdrop. Same thing applicable to this Avenue 1 airdrop. You click on participate, you click on it, then participate. You see all of this airdrop as ending time. It has starting time and it has ending time. So, and more airdrop are still coming on the Satoshi blockchain, meaning that we'll still be having a lot of airdrop to mine on this Satoshi app. So if you're yet to sign up, check the registration link in the description box of this video so you can sign up. So after you must have click on participate, then always come back to this airdrop homepage here. Yeah? Always click on claim. If you don't click on claim, your airdrop will be suspended and you will not be able to earn anything. So the moment you started participating in any airdrop on Satoshi app, make sure to always claim. You see, if I click on claim, what I've mined will be released in my available balance. So now to link your wallet address on the CTO airdrop, you come to me, then you come to this assets page here. Yeah? Then scroll down to where you see CTO. You see link withdrawal address. If I click on link withdrawal address, then I'll go to my MetaMask wallet and copy my core address. Then link it here. You might need to complete facial verification to be able to link. If you are new to it, it's just a simple process actually. You do facial verification just like you're doing KYC and you'll be able to link. Also, for those mining Sidra token, there's a new update about Sidra. So there is still hope for Sidra's miners. So let's conclude with this CTO linking of withdrawal address. I'll go to my MetaMask wallet now to copy my withdrawal address to link here. So on the MetaMask wallet app, you make sure you are on core blockchain. You see, call the O. This is where you should copy your address from. Make sure your network is on call the O. If you don't have this call the O mainnet, then you first of all need to add the call the O mainnet to your MetaMask wallet. So this is how to add call the O mainnet to your MetaMask wallet if you don't have it, because this is the wallet address you have to copy to be able to link. So on the that browser, you can click on this. You can search. Then I'll just search for cordio.org. Cordio.org. Okay, so on this cordio.org page, what you need to do is to scroll down for those that doesn't have the core mainnet network on their MetaMask. You scroll down till you are able to see add core network. When you click on this add core network, it will pop up and it will tell you to confirm. Then you confirm it and automatically you'll be able to see it on your MetaMask, and then you switch to that network. That's all. Make sure you first of all add core network to your MetaMask wallet. If you don't have, then be on that network just like you are seeing here. Then copy this address, go back to your Satoshi app, you paste it on your Satoshi app, then enter your password, your asset password on your Satoshi app. If you've not created asset password on Satoshi app, go to settings, you'll see asset password, create an asset password under the settings, under the setting page. So I'll just enter my password and proceed. So you see, CTO withdrawal address link is successful. What did I do? I entered my asset password, then click on link. They'll send you a verification code to your email. Then you enter the verification code and you click on link. That's all. They didn't even bring the facial verification. Maybe because we've been doing that recently. But in case you see facial verification, just proceed with it. Mine was not showing facial verification. So now let me go to the Sidra update. Well, for those mining Sidra airdrop, this is what you need to expect on the airdrop. Guys, here is a bounty offer from Gate.io. You see, Gate.io Catizen unbelievable rewards await. Split $120,000 price pool. Look at this. Permit to secure the profits in CATI. Head to CATI permit page, stake USDT and permit CATI. Go to CATI permit trading page, trade your minted CATI. On the CATI settlement day, complete your early sale for profit. So this is talking about the permit. All of these events is a total of $120,000 reward pool. So if you participate in any of these events, you will be among those that will be sharing this reward pool according to how you participate, how many of them you are participating with. So the next the event one, CATI versus Amstar. I made a video on this yesterday. Early up and win $50,000 prizes. Those that will be participating in this event, this CATI versus Amstar, you need to join a team, which I did a video about it. Join a team, trade any of the coin. I dropped the link to join the team in the description box of that video. Check it out. I uploaded it yesterday. The winning team will split up to $20,000 prizes. New users trade will have a chance to split $20,000. Refer friends to split $10,000. So this is a total of $50,000 prize for this CATI versus Amstar fund trading. This is fun, actually. I explained in details in that video. This animal frizzy. So you can participate. Event 2, take the quiz on CATI to share $50,000, another $50,000. So I made a video on this quiz thing. I showed the quiz. So I'll just drop this link to the description box of this video. Use a VPN to access the link if you cannot open it directly. Use a VPN, download a VPN, open the link, then participate. If you click on these details, you'll be able to participate. And the third one is $20,000 reward pool. Newcomer, register to deposits. Register and deposit. This is for those that are just signing up on Gate.io. If you're just signing up, you can make use of the website. Use a VPN to sign up. Off your VPN, download the app, and complete your KYC 1 and 2. So you can be among those. Then you participate in the permitting. I will make a subsequent video on how to permit this permitting trading so that I can show you how to earn rewards from permitting. And you can use it to complete this event 3. So 3 events currently ongoing on Gate.io Exchange to share a total of $120 reward pool. So each of these events has their allocation. This one has $50,000 reward pool. Event 2, $50,000 reward pool. Then event 3, $20,000 reward pool. So each of these events, you participate as much as you can to be among those that will be sharing rewards. Every reward will be deposited to your Gate.io spot balance automatically at the end of each of the events. At the end of each of the events, they will deposit reward directly to your Gate.io balance. So check the link to participate. This link, the link page of this event, this page you are seeing, check the link in the description box of this video. So you can open it using a VPN if you can access it normally. And you can proceed to participate in any of these events. So I will subsequent updates on how to permit CATI airdrop and how to permit on Gate.io exchange. So now let's go back to the Sidra update for Sidra miners. So there are some couple of projects under Sidra now, which makes sense. It means that Sidra is an utility token on its own. You see, 1xUSD equals to 1 Sidra, 1xBD equals to 2,065 Sidra. All of these projects are building on the Sidra blockchain. So another update on the Sidra is the the hackathon has kicked off with over $2,000 projects initiated by individuals. This is a prime opportunity to invest and secure your Sidra SDA in a safe and profitable way. For those selling their Sidra token, I will advise you don't. Sidra might be the next Pi. You see, Pi and Sidra, both these two projects are just, I know they have a lot reserved for the community. Like, they are building something great. It might result to generational wealth. It will just take time and a lot of patience for you to for them to be able to accomplish all of this. So you're not doing anything with this information. It's just for you to know the current update about the Sidra mining. More projects have started building on the Sidra blockchain. Verification is ongoing. Some have been verified. Some are still in the verification queue. If you are still in the verification queue, keep awaiting for the verification completion. If you are not, make sure you check your documents submission and see where you are missing it. I made mention of it in my previous video about Sidra withdrawal. So stay tuned for more updates on airdrops, investment opportunity. Check out my video on Snowealth on how to start investing in US stock without lifting a finger. Yeah, you make your money work for you. As minimum as $11, you can get started on Snowealth investments. I made videos about them already. So check it out. Bitnex investments. These are legit investments, stock, smart contracts, investments, and what have you. So check out the videos on Snowealth investment and you can get started. Put your money to work. Start earning weekly income while you wait for airdrop withdrawal and allocation and all of that. Stay tuned. Subscribe to my YouTube channel and turn on your notification bell. Also, join my Telegram community. Check the link to my Telegram channel in the description box of this video or the pin post in the comment section. Thank you for watching. See you guys on the next one and bye for now.